Hi guys, this is Ravelin M. Whistler, owner of Handmade with Love by Ravelin Whistler. Tonight I am going to show you how I cut an empty wine bottle for my succulents. So I use empty wine bottle as a planter for my succulents. So first of all, here is my wine bottle. It's empty, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to outline first to where I'm going to cut my wine bottle. So I'm just gonna cut a paper and I'm gonna trace it onto my wine bottle in order for me to cut an area. So there's my paper, and I'm going to use a marker. It might not be so visible, but at least I have an idea to where I'm gonna cut it. And I use this piece of wood so that my wine bottle will be stable. And also this is my DIY if I will make my ribbon for my wreath. So it's a double purpose board. It's actually a recycled one. Okay, so now I have my outline over here. So I'm going to use my rotary. It's a rotary tool. Brand is Tool Shop. And here is my blade. Okay, hold on. All right, here we go. So we're gonna start. Okay, I'm gonna move my wine bottle first. Okay, don't forget to wear your safety glasses, guys. Safety glasses. Here we go. Alright, as you can see, there you can see that cut glass right there. It's not done yet, but we'll get there. I'm gonna come back around it. Okay, I'm gonna turn so I can have the nice angle. Move my bottle a little bit. Thank you. Turn your wine bottle a little bit. Alrighty, as you can see, there's that. Okay, now I'm gonna use my solder.
Yeah.
this in a cross because I want it to be used for my succulents. And then next time I'm going to show you guys a video on how to drill holes in glass, in this wine glass, or it works with jar planter. I mean glass planter or vases. You know, I like my, I use sometimes clear glass as my planter for my succulents, and I always make sure that I drill a hole in there. So next video I'm going to show you how to drill a hole in this wine glass. So if you don't subscribe yet my channel, please subscribe so you know my next video. Thank you for watching. Again, this is Robin. Thank you for watching.